Some grammar, learn a phrase, learn something new every day. Learn the A plus away. Hey, it's time to start the show. Are you ready? Good plus, here we go. ABCDEFGH, I'm on A plus English.
Hi everyone, welcome to A plus English. I'm Kat.
And I'm Elsie.
Today we're talking about the internet.
Internet comment, do's.And don'ts.
Mm-hmm. So do's, do these things, don't do these things.
所以可以做跟不能做的事情要小心哦。So what do you and your friends talk about most on the internet?
Well, mostly I talk to my friends in person if I talk to them about a lot. But on the internet, we talk about things like planning events, like parties or get-togethers. We catch up on our life stuff, especially because I have so many friends who live in different countries.
Yeah.
Or we just send memes and news to each other.
Oh, so, I love funny sending pictures. Memes.
Yeah, memes, yay. Yeah. So, what about you?
Me, my friends and I gossip a lot on the internet with each other. And we complain about how naughty our students are.
Right. When I was teaching, I definitely feel that. That is a big mood. Means I agree a lot.
And you need to complain in order to, you know, relieve your stress. Anger and stress.
Yeah. Especially because you might have some really naughty kids. I hope you guys aren't naughty to your teachers.
Don't
I'm looking at you. Anyway, so we're actually going to talk about how to be, you know, avoid arguing on the internet a little bit.
So, and how to be polite.
That's right, because it's really important. So let's go straight to our article and find out what we said.
Internet comment, do's and don'ts. Warm-up question. What do you and your friends talk about most on the internet?
The internet can be a great place to show your opinions, but sometimes comments can hurt. Here are some things to remember before you leave social media comments. Personal attacks are a no-go. If someone isn't kind, it can really make you mad. Even then, attacking people isn't okay. It hurts people and makes you look mean.Also, it's hard to have a good talk after personal attacks. Check the facts first. Did someone post a surprising news story? Wait before you comment. Some stories need more reading. Sometimes court cases and stories didn't finish yet. If the news doesn't name the responsible person, don't comment and say, "This person did it." That can hurt innocent people.The internet. The internet. I looked for ways to bake a cake on the internet on my computer. I looked for ways to bake a cake on the internet on my computer. Opinion. Opinion. Everyone in the class has a different opinion about the new teacher. Some enjoy her class, but others don't. Everyone in the class has a different opinion about the new teacher. Some enjoy her class, but others don't. Attack. Attack. The president made an attack on another country's leader.And said she was weak. The president made an attack on another country's leader and said she was weak. Attack. Attack. The boy at Liv's school attacked her by calling her slow and stupid. The boy at Liv's school attacked her by calling her slow and stupid.Court. Court. Ian was in court today, and the judge decided to punish him. Ian was in court today, and the judge decided to punish him.
认识智慧
Innocent.
Okay, so our article starts out today by saying, the internet can be a great place to show your opinions.
Mm-hmm, but remember, you have to be polite.
That's right, but our first word power word is right in the first sentence of the article, the first two words, the internet. Now we've got the, T-H-E, and internet,Big I-N-T-E-R-N-E-T. It's a noun. Let's find out what the internet is. So the internet, we use it every day. On our computers, on our tablets, on our phones. It's what Wi-Fi lets us do. Every time you open an app, or Google, or Chrome, or any kind of website, you're using the internet. It's a network, which means a lot of connections, that bring people together from all over the world.So you could be here in Taiwan talking to somebody in America, thanks to the internet. It's also called the World Wide Web, that's www. That's why we have those three W's in front of every URL for a website. Now here's an example sentence. I looked for ways to bake a cake on the internet on my computer. I looked for ways to bake a cake on the internet on my computer.
The internet 代表的是网际网路，那要记得哦，前面一定有 T-H-E， 然后发音是 the 的声音。那 internet 字首 I 一定是大写。那如果你不想要讲这么长，你也可以说 the net。那 net 的 N 也是要大写的哦。好，例句说到呢，我用我的电脑在网路上搜寻烤蛋糕的方式。So you can express your opinions on the internet.
Of course.
What does opinion mean?
Opinion is a big, big thing that we all have. Opinion is spelled O-P-I-N-I-O-N. Opinion. It's a noun. Let's find out what it means. When we talk about our opinions, these are the things that you believe and think, and they're not something that you can prove right or wrong. So something you could prove right or wrong is called a fact.The Earth is round is not an opinion, it's a fact. We can prove it if it's right or wrong. But stinky tofu is delicious is an opinion. It's not right or wrong, it's just how someone feels or believes about something. Now, an example sentence for this might be, everyone in the class has a different opinion about the new teacher. Some enjoy her class, but others don't, and those people are not right or wrong for what they think.Everyone in the class has a different opinion about the new teacher. Some enjoy her class, but others don't.
Opinion 这个名词代表看法、主张。那例句说呢，班上的每个人对这位新老师都有不同的看法。有些人喜欢他的课，有些则不喜欢。那回到文章呢，我们说 the internet 网络是一个可以让你可以表达自己意见的好地方。You can express your opinions on the internet.
Of course you can.
But there might be some problems.
That's right, because everybody has different opinions, and the article says, but sometimes comments can hurt.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Comment 这边当的是名词用哦，代表评论意见。所以有的时候呢，网络上的评论意见会伤人。And it might lead to cyberbullying, right?
Right. Cyberbullying is when you basically bully somebody over the internet.
就是我们说的网络霸凌。
Yeah, yeah, it's really, really bad.
So what can we do to solve the problem?
Well, we all need to learn some internet etiquette, which is ways to be polite on the internet.
Yep.
The article says, here are some things to remember before you leave social media comments.
所以这里呢，有一些事情是你可以在社群媒体上面留言的时候要记住的。那讲到社群媒体相关的词汇，我们要先进 Magic Box 听讲师讲解。
Magic Box 找亮点。
Hey guys， 哎，大家有没有去 follow 我的 Instagram 跟 Facebook 呢 ？I just posted a story with my amazing selfie。哎，我跟你说，那张自拍真的是超级美的。距离我 po 文应该有一段时间了。哎，我来看看大家有没有留言。Oh my god， 一定超多爱心、爱心、爱心的。看一下哦。What？ 这是谁？How could she leave such an evil comment? 什么？他说我看起来像只公牛。天哪，我真的是啊、哦，要气死，要气死！哎，这么神圣的脚，你们哪里懂啊？这种时尚，你们撑得起来吗？可恶！那我看一下那些脸书的朋友们说了什么好了。哇，哦，好，我决定先不继续看下去了。还有这个皱纹，天哪，都长出来就不好嘞。没有错，像 Facebook 和 Instagram 这些呢，都是属于Social media 社群媒体，有玩的朋友们一定都不陌生，而且都有发文的经验吧？最近有没有更新贴文啦？其实发文这个动作就是 post， 这个单字呢很神奇哦，可以是动词，也可以是名词啦。I just posted a story with my amazing selfie. 我发了一个附上我的自拍的动态贴文 ，and people comment on that.Post， 然后大家呢就会去留言在那则贴文上面。另外呢，剧中的 story， 这边可不是故事哦，这边呢指的就是你刚刚发出去的那则动态。那刚刚也是不断的讲到 comment 这个字，大家知道是什么吗？这就是如果是玻璃心，非常非常玻璃心的朋友，一定会非常害怕的，就是留言或是评论啦。Someone left an evil comment on my post. 有人在我的贴文上面留恶评，英文呢就可以这么说啦。留下评论这个动作啊，除了用 leave， 也可以用 post， make， write a comment。对了。你知道为什么我不想要再继续看下去吗？因为我刚刚就不小心瞄到有人嫌弃我说 I use too many filters， 他说我滤镜开太大。拜托 No filter， OK， 我才没有开滤镜，这是自然美，你们懂不懂？好啦，我也不怪大家啦，我这种美貌常常被人家误会啊。如果啊你也跟黑魔女一样，美到让人嫉妒，又怕被误会开滤镜开很大，下次呢就要记得放一个主题标签，没错，就是你熟悉的这个井字号 Hashtag No Filter。 一定要这样子我证明自己的美，你们才满意吗？ Alright guys，Please check my new post, okay? And leave a nice comment below. Like and share it with all of your friends. 还没有看我新贴文的，赶快去哦！记得留言、按赞、加分享啦。
Okay, so that's we are going to start off on how can we avoid or stop with you know hurting people on the internet with our comments. The first one is.Personal attacks are a no-go. No-go. Now, we are looking at the word attack. We're actually going to look at this two times because the first one is a noun. So attack as a noun is A-T-T-A-C-K. Let's find out what it is. When you launch an attack against somebody, it means an attack is mean words or shouting at them or bad names or saying somebody's opinions are terrible.Basically, an attack tries to make somebody feel bad or makes them scared. Now, we're here talking about attacking people with, launching an attack with words and ideas, but attacks can also be physical. Like if you hit somebody, or if somebody punches you, or if they use even a weapon, like a knife or a gun, to try and hurt somebody. Now, here's an example of attack as a noun.The president made an attack on another country's leader and said she was weak. The president made an attack on another country's leader and said she was weak.
Attack 在这边当名词用哦，它代表的是用语言去攻击或是强烈的批评。那例如说呢，总统对另外一个国家的元首做出言语攻击，说他很软弱。那言语攻击、言语霸凌就是 personal attacks.They are a no-go, 代表它是不行做的事情。No-go, 这边是一个名词，代表不行的事。
So, why are personal attacks a no-go? The article says, if someone isn't kind, it can really make you mad.
没错 that's right.
Yeah, of course.
遇到不友善的人真的会让你很生气。So, have you had this kind of experience?
Yeah, unfortunately, I've come across some people on the internet who seem to really like to just cause fights. Mm. Yeah, that's true. And, you know, they're called trolls. You like to, you know, just make people mad and then sit back and watch them be mad. Yeah. Now, the article says, even then, attacking people isn't okay. Mm-hmm. Now, here we see attack again as a verb. So it's spelled the same way, A-T-T-A-C-K. Now we're going to look at the definition as a verb.Now we're talking about attack as a verb. That means going after them, trying to hurt them, trying to make somebody feel bad. Now attacking can also talk about things like going to war. It can talk about attacking somebody in different ways, attacking their emotions, attacking their looks, something like that. People on the internet find many ways to attack people. Here's an example with attack as a verb.The boy at Liv's school attacked her by calling her slow and stupid. So he used words to attack her. The boy at Liv's school attacked her by calling her slow and stupid.
Attack 这边呢就当动词用了，当做的就是攻击来解释。那变成动名词的话呢，我们看到的形式是 attacking， 直接在字尾加 ing， 可以当做这句话的主词来使用。那刚刚的例句说到的是和 Liv 同校的男孩呢用言语攻击他，说他迟钝又愚蠢。那回到文章呢，我们看到这个句子的前面有两个字叫做Even then， 它代表的是尽管那样，即便如此。所以呢，即使是这样的状况发生，攻击人也是不 OK 的。Attacking people is not right.
Right, of course. It hurts people and makes you look mean. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
因为呢，这样会伤害到别人，而且呢，也会让自己看起来很尖酸刻薄。You don't want that to happen to yourself.
Right. Especially like if somebody is attacking you and saying mean things to you, you don't want to go down to their level.
Right.
It just makes you as bad as them. Mm-hmm. So the article says, also, it's hard to have a good talk after personal attacks.
所以互相攻击之后呢，是不可能再跟这个人好好聊下去的。But I don't think people want to, you know, have a talk after, you know, fighting with somebody.
Mm-hmm. But if you're with your friend and,
yeah,
you know,
you
get angry with somebody, or you're trying to explain your point of view, you're trying to explain your opinion, then if you attack somebody first, you won't be able to. They won't listen to you.
Right.
Yeah. So that's for no personal attacks. They are a no-go. The second point is check the facts first. This is extremely important.
Mm-hmm. 先确认事情资讯是否为真。Don't spread the rumors.
Right. So the article says, did someone post a surprising news story?
中文说到的 post...哦、我们会说 po， 我 po 了一个东西， po 了哪个东西，那个 po 就是 post， 那个 post 代表就是张贴、oh. 所以刚刚说到的是当有人张贴了惊人的消息的时候，我们就要傻傻的马上相信吗？还是要断章取义呢？ Don't believe or comment right away when you see a surprising news story、
mm-hmm. Especially I know on Facebook I see people who read the headline, the title, and they don't click to read the rest. And then they comment.
Yeah.
That's not a great way.
No.
So wait before you comment. Some stories need more reading.
That's right.
That's true.
那这边的 comment 当的就是动词形式咯。所以呢，真的要看完了整篇 po 文，好，就整篇 post， 然后你再下评论吧。
Mm-hmm. So, for example, the article says, sometimes court cases in stories didn't finish yet. Mm-hmm. Yeah, for sure. Now, what are we talking about with court? Court is a noun. It's our next word power word. It's spelled C-O-U-R-T. We're going to talk about what it means right now. Court is a place where if you get in trouble with the law or someone hurt you in an illegal way, that means a way outside the law, sometimes you go to court.There's a judge there, that's the main person, and there's a jury, which is a group made of other people. And there are also lawyers who speak for or against you. Now, this is how we decide if people get punished for doing wrong or if they have to pay money for something. Let's say that you are caught by the police speeding in your car and they give you a ticket. If you don't pay that ticket, you might have to go to court.And pay an even greater amount of money. Or if parents split up, they might have to go to court to decide who takes care of their children or find a way to take care of their children. Court cases can go on for a very long time, especially ones that are in the news. It's not easy to know who's responsible until the end. So here's an example sentence. Ian was in court today, and the judge decided to punish him. Ian was in court today, and the judge decided to punish him.
Court 这个字呢，在这边当作法院、法庭来解释。那例句说啊 ，Ian 今天出庭了，那法官裁决是处罚他的。那法院案件呢，文章这边说到，不是一次就能够说明白的。So don't just jump to conclusions，、mm-hmm. 不要马上下结论，不要马上评论。
Right, exactly. So you need to wait until everything is finished. The article says, if the news doesn't name the responsible person, the person who did it, don't comment and say, this person did it.
所以如果消息还没有指明是谁为此要负责的，那就不要下评论说凶手一定是他。
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so this happens a lot, actually.
Sometimes news does that, right?
Yeah, even the news does that sometimes. Mm-hmm. So you have to be careful.Because the article says that can hurt innocent people.
Right.、Mm. Innocent 这个形容词呢，代表的是无罪的、清白的。所以你这样做，那可能会伤及无辜。So make sure you know what's going on, or your single comment might hurt the innocent.
Right. So don't join the mob of angry people and attack people just because of your feelings.
Right.
For sure. Anyhow, that is all the time we have for our first day article. We're going to go to our second day with two more points about how.You can be nice on the internet, but right now we're going to go to our review time.
Wait for it! It's review time! 复习时间到喽！
All right, for our review time today, we're going to use our word power words to make a kind of silly, maybe kind of weird story.
Or crazy.
Yeah.
Story. Right.
Yes.
So we have...The internet,、mm-hmm. opinion, attack, and court.
Right. And、okay. attack is nice because you can use it as a noun or a verb.、
Mm-hmm.
So you can use either one.
Okay, so I think I should start.
Okay, go ahead.
One day, when Johnny was surfing on the internet,、mm-hmm. he saw a piece of shocking news.
Oh, the piece of shocking news was about a friend of his dad. who was arrested by the police、uh-huh. for breaking into somebody's house and stealing their TV.
Okay.
Yeah. They live in a small town.
yeah. So Johnny has an opinion、hmm. for that.
Well, his opinion was, this is a friend of my dad's. He has a lot of money. I don't think he needs to steal a TV. Why would he do it?
Why would he do it? So Johnny typed his opinion below the post. News,
the post.
Uh-huh. Okay. But some people attacked him by saying he has no idea、
right.
of what's going on.
Or they said, well, he's your friend. You know him. So of course you're going to say he is、
right?
innocent.
Yeah.
Yeah. But anyway...after that, you know, of course, the man went to court、mm-hmm. and they had to prove, is he innocent or is he guilty? That means, did he do wrong?、
Mm-hmm. Innocent or guilty? And what's the end of this small story?
It turns out the person who broke into the apartment and stole the TV was the person who lived there.
Okay, so...
They faked it.
All right.、Mm. So Johnny was wrong, right?
No,、and、Johnny was right.
Oh, Johnny was right.
Because he thought
it couldn't be the dad, right?
The dad's friend, yeah.
The dad's, yeah. Okay.、
Uh-huh. This was a weird story. Yeah. Anyway,
this is not special. This is not crazy. This is just a normal story.
I guess so.
Yeah.
It's a little bit realistic.
But we used all the words.
That's right. Maybe you guys can come up with a crazier story than、mm-hmm. we can, a more interesting story than we can.
Yeah.
So that's all the time we have for now. Enjoy making your story, and we'll see you for day two.
Bye-bye.
Internet comment, do's and don'ts. Warm-up question. What do you and your friends talk about most on the internet?
The internet can be a great place to show your opinions. But sometimes comments can hurt, Here are some things to remember before you leave social media comments. Personal attacks are a no-go. If someone isn't kind, it can really make you mad. Even then, attacking people isn't okay. It hurts people and makes you look mean. Also, it's hard to have a good talk after personal attacks. Check the facts first. Did someone post a surprising news story? Wait before you comment. Some stories need more reading. Sometimes court cases and stories didn't finish yet. If the news doesn't name the responsible person, don't comment and say, "This person did it." That can hurt innocent people. The Internet. The Internet. I looked for ways to bake a cake on the Internet on my computer. I looked for ways to bake a cake on the Internet on my computer. Opinion. Opinion. Everyone in the class has a different opinion about the new teacher. Some enjoy her class, but others don't. Everyone in the class has a different opinion about the new teacher. Some enjoy her class, but others don't. Attack. Attack. The president made an attack on another country's leader and said she was weak. The president made an attack on another country's leader and said she was weak. Attack. Attack. The boy at Liv's school attacked her by calling her slow and stupid. The boy at Liv's school attacked her by calling her slow and stupid. Court. Court. Ian was in court today, and the judge decided to punish him. Ian was in court today, and the judge decided to punish him.
认识字汇
Innocent.